see me. Oh. Grab this fish. Oh, literally, this is my first cast out here. It's got me on the reel. Set these fish. jump off. I gotta keep pressure on that fish. Literally at the bank. About to go get my big net. Head stuck in the rock. Oh my god. I don't even think you guys can even see that. off, so it's a one-eyed bait now, I guess. Builds character. It should kill the same, man. I'm not super worried about it. Changed out reels. It's the same reel, it's just got a different line on it. Same backing. A popper. Was that recording? Yeah. Oh shit. That was cool. Healthy bass. can't beat that, son. You can't beat that, son. Healthy, healthy, healthy bass. Please tell me I'm recording. I am. Yes. Look at that guy. Look at that. Oh, man. Thanks, everybody, for watching. I appreciate it. I'm John Morris. I'm the owner of Morris & Son Custom Baits. It's been an absolutely ridiculously outstanding day. I caught some gar, I caught some bass. It's great. Thanks so much for watching if you made it this far. I don't know how far this is going to be. This might be two different videos, but if it is, I appreciate y'all hanging out. And man, I love fly fishing.